Hi, I'm Pamela Flynn. Welcome to my show. This exhibit is called Impending After, and it's mixed media and mixed process pieces. And the theme behind this is about thinking about the after as the before, because there never is a now, and possibly if people thought more about what happened after, we'd be more considerate of what we did before. So thank you, and please enjoy the works.
Hi, my name is Joseph O'Neill. I'm a new artist here at the Phoenix Gallery. I'm a photographer. I shoot predominantly in black and white. This is very much a very abstract show for me. Most of my other stuff is either very film noir or very high contrast black and white. Most of these photographs are either of New York City, or I just got back from Italy, so half of them are from Rome, Florence, or Venice. If you notice, most of them are either windows or awnings or that kind of stuff. I hope you enjoy these photographs and come down to the gallery. We have some other wonderful artists with us. And enjoy. Come down. Have fun. Thank you.
Everything's from Italy.
Wow. So did you go to
Okay.
And
What I was thinking of then is to do a music gallery through here and I wanted to do something with some
Or I sent them to you in email, so I'm going to have you review it.